Good afternoon, y'all. So I'm a little bit late because I kind of slept late today.
And my grandmother got me a Victoria's Secret. Oh, are you vlogging me?
Huh?
You vlogging me?
No, you're not on camera yet. But you can be though.
No.
Say hi. But yeah, so anyway.
You don't need shorts.
So y'all, now I am done cooking, you know, kind of made a mess. Y'all, look at this, like, I don't know. I like overcooked my bacon, but my food, actually, it doesn't look bad. Like, I kind of did my thing. This is my food. So I made bacon. Oh shoot, I don't know if it's fake. Focus.
I didn't hear anything you said.
Bacon. Oh, I'm gonna talk to you. Bacon, hash browns, eggs, and then I got me a little V8 juice. Oh, I don't know. Yeah, V8 juice, eggs, hash brown, bacon. And we're gonna smash. And now I'm talking to Raquel. Because we were supposed to hang out last night, but it got too late. So now I'm talking to her. But she's about to get ready to go to work. And y'all, I'm about to smash this food. So y'all, I just finished eating. I cleaned the kitchen a little bit, just, you know, facilitate it for when I get back later. My friend Brittany just called me, and she wants to go to some little art museum downtown, so I guess that's what we finna go do. She said she'd be here in a second, like it shouldn't take her that long to get here or get ready, so. Yeah, but I'm trying to debate, do I have enough time to go to Walgreens so I can return this memory card, because that was definitely something that I needed to do. Because I bought, like, a memory card from Walgreens, like, almost a month ago. And I tried to use it, and it was, like, basically one of those cards to where, like, it's like a micro SD card, and you could put it into a big memory card and then put it in your camera. I don't know why I thought that was a good idea to eat. It was just cheap. It was a cheaper version, and it was, like, 26 gigabytes or 20, whatever it come in. And I was like, oh, this isn't cool, and it's, like, cheap. It was, like $15. I was like, yeah, I'm just get this one. But, of course, it don't work. So I need to take that back so I can just get a regular one and I can record on my other camera. But yeah, so basically I'm just finna get ready. Hopefully Brittany gets here soon. If she doesn't, like if I get ready and she's still not ready, then I'm just gonna go to Walgreens and then I'll make it back in time. I think I'm gonna change my shirt because this shirt was just for me to cook in. As y'all can see, the shirt is a little small for me actually, so yeah. I think I'm gonna have a whole change of outfit so you like y'all can see what I'm wearing now. Like this is just a shirt. Some jeans, but I think I'm finna change. I think I'm finna put on my like Adidas track pants and this little shirt that I love to wear. Like my little, I actually made this shirt. Like this is a tie-dye shirt that I made, but I like it though. Like I try to style it with stuff. I'm trying to make it look good, but I don't know. I may just put on a black shirt. That's what I actually think I'm finna do. I don't want to put on a whole. I'm not gonna call that my tie-dye shirt an outfit, but it's like an outfit to me. I wear it like an outfit. So. Yeah, I'm finna change, and then I hit y'all up once Brittany get here, and then y'all can come with us to the art museum. Hopefully, I can record in there. I don't know. You know, some places, like, they be like, you can't, but I feel like it's an art museum, so I'm sure they want people to, like, document. Well, not document, but, like, you know, show off what they made. So, hopefully, I can record in there. If I can, then y'all see it. If I can't, sorry. I'll talk about it before and after. So, yeah, see y'all until then. So, y'all, Brittany is now outside, so we're finna ready to go. I'm just gonna show y'all what I got on. So basically I'm wearing a black shirt, some jeans, and some black UGG boots. We're just going to art show, so I'm like, it shouldn't be that, you know. I don't think I gotta be dressed up or nothing. But let me hurry up because Brittany gonna be mad that I told her I'd be outside like 5 minutes ago and I still ain't made it, so yeah, be back. We're getting in the car with B Bills. Say hey, B Bills.
Hi. You have to drive it. Motherfucking
jelly beans.
They are so good.
Gummy beans? What are they?
Here.
Jelly beans,
them beans.
Let me see the back,
because
they be having like a
stop.
Nasty.
Stop! It's good!
Yeah.
Just try it.
Yo, she gave me some nasty jelly beans.
Yeah,
I don't know what that tastes like.
You try the other one? Or you try both?
Don't try like 4 mil. I knew it was 4 mil. I know what this one tastes like.
But which one did you have? What color was it?
Was it green?
Oh, lime or the green one's so good though, either way you go.
Yeah, the green one don't really taste like that. That one tastes like spoiled milk.
That's hilarious.
Y'all, I know she's nasty. And she's just eating them.
That was too fast.
She just eating them.
Okay. You go on Walmart, Walgreens, what did you say you need to do? Oh, you already went.
We can go after. Alright, y'all. So, we in the go to the art museum, right?
We're going to the art museum. Well,
and I hit y'all up when we get there.
Somebody in their car. What y'all look at her.
I mean, parlez-vous français? Oui, 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 oui.
She ugly.
Hi! My name is Brittany. Let's hope I don't drop this off.
Please don't drop it.
Because Taiwan will be real mad, y'all. He'll be real mad. Ooh, yes. Look at my hair. Y'all like it, don't you? It's a free admission.
We are open until 5. Two galleries upstairs and a gallery across the way.
Okay.
These are the galleries upstairs, and this is the tourist espresso shop.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Might as well go upstairs.
Work our way downstairs. Ooh, Brittany almost died, y'all. Legit almost died. But she didn't. She made it. There's a lot of stairs. What was the elevator?
Alright.
You said let's take the stairs. And who she? Yeah, she said something about some donations or something. Or some fundraising.
That one in one ear, not the other.
Right. Oh, like, girl, I'm broke. I came for the freeze. I'm vlogging just because I just wanted to try out this camera, really. She hit on my nerves. Why is 148 right there?
Why is no one vlogging, guys?
My
vlog the days up until his birthday. This is the countdown.
It is. I like this one, too. Did you want to take a picture? Y'all, we finna look around this art gallery. I'll show y'all some other stuff, but we be back. Y'all, look at this. This lady looks so real, and this little baby. Oh, the little baby eyes are open. Oh, Jesus Christ. Y'all, if she moves, if this thing happened to be real, I will knock this lady out of here. It's real hair?
Yeah.
She look real. I'm telling you, if she move, I'm knocking her out. The little lady gonna have to go. I'm gonna have to hit her with that fadeaway. Right, she got everything.
What if this is like a scare? Like, you know,
right?
You know, like, it's scary. I promise I'll be on the tour.
Can I touch it?
No. I don't know. Ask him.
This looks real. This is like a real back of a man. Like, it just seemed like he just gonna turn around and be like, hey, what's up? He even got a scar in the back of his head. This is some weird stuff. This is why I don't come to art museums, because this stuff is crazy. Okay. You tried to make sure it went art. Yo, this is nice. Brittany, are you enjoying yourself?
Yes.
This was something to do on a Saturday. Yeah, just to be honest, you know, this little dude from Get Out right here, this is him. That's him. They got him after all. I ain't even seen the movie yet. Brittany, we should go see it. Oh, you did? Cause he showed us standing over there the whole time. Till we came over here, then he all over here. Now what we gonna do? We gonna snatch one of the paintings off the wall, really?
First of all, these paintings don't mean that much to me.
Right.
They don't mean that much to me.
But yeah, yeah, basically the little security man, at first when we got here, he was just standing on the other side. He's still over there the whole time we over there. Now we came to the other side of the hallway and he all over here like,
"You wanna follow us? Like, we finna steal some paint. Honey, I can paint. I don't need to steal no paint."
That part.
And
then
just
to let you know, we have about 15 minutes until we close the pod. Okay.
They really don't
get on my nerves today.
We
don't need everybody commenting.
Here we go.
What is this? Oh, this is just a regular video. Okay.
I'm trying to get all.
You being here or me? Cause I'm sure this is gonna go all in my blog. But anyway, we're at the chocolate place. They got a lot of stuff. They got like popcorn, like chocolate and popcorn, and chocolate pretzels and stuff. They have lots of stuff. I don't even know. So this is a chocolate and what? Oops, excuse me. A chocolate smartphone.
Chocolate factory golden ticket.
Oh, and is it really a golden ticket inside of it? No, it ain't. Why would it be a really golden ticket inside of it?
You slow.
How much is it? I like stuff with peanuts in it, though.
$4.95.
You buying?
No, I just came here because I thought they had chocolate covered apples. No. And I'm sad now. So.
Hold on, let me see. Hold on, do they got a truffle? Truffles.
I thought that they might have chocolate covered apples here. But that's a bust.
That was cool. That was a nice little place, though. At least we know it's there. Oh, these are nice little apartments. Me smile for a whole nother reason. He walking the sock. Thank you. Hold on. Don't try to. Are you jogging?
Get my daily exercise in.
Be like somebody be like, "I gotta catch my steps. My steps." Okay, BMW. It's the last shit on these Lexus is though.
Oh, it's a popo. Oh, what the hell is going to say some of those? Oh my god, his hands ready. And I was
going to
get my hands ready.
Hey, don't record
it. It's your feet.
You stupid. I do want to look at these cars though. I want to read it. This is a 2018 LC. Like, this is nice. See it?
Yeah.
You know, I wouldn't drive nothing like this.
60 miles per hour in 4 seconds.
But I wouldn't drive nothing like that. I would drive something like this. And this is orange. Oh my, this is nice. Oh, wait, you can't see. This is real nice.
Hey, sir, what's up?
I ain't got no thing. This is what Brittany would drive. Yeah, to be bringing the mom car. When her and JJ have all their kids.
Who is JJ?
Who?
Who is JJ? Justin Bieber Jr.?
Oh, okay.
You go right in the mingle. Happily in a relationship. I was about to say married, but
we ain't. Yeah, she got a hot dog and she over here raving. Mm-hmm. But right now we're headed back to my house because we have nothing else to do. Y'all, so Brittany is not the smartest person in the world. And guess what she did right after we got out the car? Brittany, you want to tell them what you did? Brittany, go ahead and share with the people. Tell them what you did.
I did.
You didn't?
Eating ice cream.
Well, y'all know how good that hot dog was. I guess it really went to her brain because She got out the car and basically didn't get the keys. And so the doors are locked and then we're locked out the car. I thought these were your keys for a minute, but I might wear these my keys. Come on.
What are we doing?
We're going to get the open the door.
I'm going to open the door. How?
With a pole.
How? The pole not bending. And the window is barely, you're going to go from the top. Do you have the key to your house? Oh, that's not locked.
Exactly. Don't judge my skills at doing stuff.
This is a good child, look.
Out the house. You better hope this worked. Come out the camera.
I feel like it'd be better from the top.
Oh no.
It's a little cold. It's a little toasty. I mean.
What do you think?
Oh my gosh. Come on, you're almost there.
No. But it goes longer, so I'm just trying to make it a little longer.
Hold on, wait. Come on, might be smart, honey.
Do you have to push or do you have? Well, y'all, we got it. We got in the car. Brittany got the keys back. And we had to spend our money. We lit live. So what's up, y'all? We still at my house. Brittany's still here.
Why do you have so many freaking snacks?
And we're chilling. That's why I got so many snacks. Because, like, you have to have things. Like, you gotta have the essentials. You gotta have your water, your gummies, your chips, your little, you know, Debbie cakes and noodles. And then you gotta have, you know, some fruit, granola bar, more Twinkies. Chips. Okay, Twinkies, Pop-Tarts.
That's way too much.
You just gotta have stuff because the thing is I don't cook that much. So normally I just need food I can just grab and go. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. Grab and go. Well, all right, y'all. So what's up? I'm still at home. Brittany just left not too long ago. And basically, I just cleaned up my room, got some stuff organized, and yeah, that's it. I don't think I'm going out tonight because I really got to study because I just realized that I'm supposed to leave to go to Nashville on. Let me sit down because I'm trying to stand here. I'm supposed to go to Nashville on Thursday, but I just realized that I got an exam on Friday, so that sounds like I gotta move some stuff around. I probably have to take the exam that I'm supposed to take on Friday. I have to take it on Thursday or Wednesday, so that means I need to study for it right now, so you know, a boy know what's going on. But other than that, I'm just chilling, really. Ain't really got much to do besides that, and yeah, I said I ain't going out, so I may go get something to eat. So if I go get something to eat, then I'll bring y'all along, but if not, then that'll be the end of tonight, or end of me vlogging tonight. I don't know, we'll see. If something happened, just believe y'all know. Y'all gonna know, so yeah, till later. Good afternoon, y'all. So today is Sunday and I'm still at home. Like, I didn't go nowhere. I literally just took a shower and now I'm back.
Who are you talking to?
Did y'all hear Kara talking about who are you talking to?
Are you talking to the people in your organization or something?
No, I'm talking to my vlog. I wish you could get on FaceTime so they could say hi to you. Or you could say hi to them.
No.
Come on. No. She said no, y'all.
Okay, I won't do this.
You gonna do what?
Oh, wait, am I frozen?
Oh, it says poor connection.
Oh,
okay. Then Nancy paused. Nancy, poor connection again.
Well, it looks like God just didn't want that to be.
Oh. Well, y'all. But I'm talking to Kara. And I'm about to do some homework, y'all, because I really got some stuff I got to do. My BUE meeting got canceled today, so, you know, we live. So I can actually focus on doing my homework right now, and I got to worry about going to campus. Even though I still got to go to campus to do something with this camera. So I'm going to go eventually. What's up, y'all? So I am now leaving my house to go to the library, and luckily, Caleb said I could use his car to go to the library, so I don't have to worry about walking. And maybe I'm gonna grab something to eat because I'm a little hungry. And it's like clothes out here. Probably somebody doing laundry. But yeah. No, just this thing sometimes doesn't be, don't be focusing. Like, I don't understand.
Well,
the
server will also sometimes
do. Why it don't be focusing? And like, people doing laundry. Oh, I'm just looking to do laundry. But yeah, I need to do laundry, but everybody seemed to be doing their laundry today, so I can't really do that. Hold on, I can't wait. It's hard to try to get stuff done when you're trying to vlog. So yeah, I got my phone, got my ball card, okay. Because what I'm finna try to do, I'm finna try to check this camera out again, so hopefully I can. Okay, they got here with their BMX bikes and stuff. Yeah, he playing BMX and shit. But yeah, I'm coming back to return this camera. Basically, that's what's happening. But yeah, so hopefully my quality doesn't change, but it could possibly change because I'm about to possibly give this camera back if I can't extend how long I can have it. So if I can't, this could possibly be the end of the vlog. So thank y'all for watching. Go follow me at Tybeasty. Literally everything, like Snapchat, Twitter, Instagram. It's all at Tybeasty.